Justice Hill, the MVP, as the Warriors knock off the four-time defending champs 52-38.
Hey guys. So, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Happy Vlogmas. I'm not gonna do vlogs every day because I can't do that. But I am gonna be doing some vlogs for you guys in December. Sorry for the weird angle. I'm in the car and I just wanted to set the camera down. But today is December the 2nd, I believe. I'm home. I am in Little Rock at War Memorial because... my little brother is playing in the state championship today. It was supposed to be Friday, but it got rained out. So we're here today and it's Sunday and it's really, really beautiful outside. And it's just like a blessed day, feeling very positive. We are waiting on them to like pull up so we can like greet them off the bus and whatnot. This is a horrible angle. But waiting on them to pull up so we can greet them and get them off the bus. And then my mom and I are going to go. I think we have to get like some food because we're tailgating. It's like, I think it's 11. So 3 hours till game time. And this is like a rivalry game. So.
Okay, babe.
Are they here?
They're almost here. They're loading. The buses are coming.
All right.
This is, who's for this? Rodney Cam. No, that one. Rodney's not coming, I don't think, because he's not feeling good.
What's he feel like?
It's a little stomach bug.
So you can wear his?
No, his is a dark like mine. I'll put this in the trunk. You pop that trunk real quick for me.
So, they're about to get off the bus. So we're about to go greet them. And yeah, the juice is loose today. Mark my words. I'm not nervous. We got this. My brother, he got this. He was made for this. But the energy out there, like, because I understand people are nervous, they're making me nervous. I had to come sit in the car because I wasn't nervous till I got here. Mom, I'm not nervous. I know that God has set my brother apart, set this whole entire team apart to come together and accomplish this goal today. They are so deserving. So deserving. And I already know. I see it. I envision it. I see it happening. I see it. I know it's gonna be an intense game, but I know that we got this. And I see it already. So yeah, about to finish eating. Chill. Yeah.
What's up, Faithy?
Woo!
Hey, thank you. Hey,
my man.
Great memory.
Led by future Razorback Justice Hill. Down two TDs, bouncing back after throwing a pick, going with the deep ball, and it's Michael Loggins coming down with a grab and score. Now a 14-7 ball game. The Warriors would then tie the game thanks to a Kendall Gibbons run. Justice Hill showing off the speed. Can't find a receiver, so you know what? Just get it done yourself. Breaking tacklers and gets in for the Warrior touchdown. Now a 21-20 Little Rock Christian lead. The second half belonged to the Warriors. How about another deep ball from Justice Hill? This time connects with Chris Hightower for a Little Rock Christian TD. That ties it up at 31. The Warriors would then take the lead. The Warriors outscored PA 31-0. Justice Hill, the MVP, as the Warriors knock off the four-time defending champs,